see you. You're looking well.
Thanks. Likewise.
Just so you know, Rafferty's the furthest thing from a sugar daddy. You really did just want to talk to her.
Yeah. Zoe, she's had some problems.
I got that.
Listen, Carol. I'm sorry about Robbie. I was inside when it happened, but I got the chaplain to say a mass for him.
Thank you. That means a lot.
So, how have you been? How's Jack?
Full of back chat. He's getting tall.
Yeah, they grow up so fast. One minute Zoe was cycling her bike to the park to play with friends. The next thing, she's a sugar baby.
Sounds like she got in deep.
It didn't help that I was in prison. She was vulnerable and easy to take advantage.
The only way we could talk to her is by setting up that fake meeting. We really did just want to talk to her.
What did you want to talk to her about?
There was a local fella killed at a building site nearby a couple of weeks ago, Cian Howley. There's a picture online of Zoe with a keyring that was found at the scene with his blood on it. It's only a matter of time before the guards find it. They'll want to talk to her.
You think Zoe killed him?
No. But she is linked in some way. Do you remember the keyring? It was chunky and sparkly.
Zoe couldn't hurt a fly.
I'm not saying that she killed.
Good, because she didn't. I know that for a fact.